want to kind of do it. But I kind of...
Gently.
I don't have my glasses on.
I'm going to bring out the wand now.
Right, wow. Mm.
This is the new Scamander wand.
Yeah.
Eddie, you need to show me how to hold it, but I will tell you, we gave it to Daniel Radcliffe recently to hold. He didn't like your wand.
No!
How does this compare to your wand? On
what a question. This seems a little bit smoother, and I don't know what I feel about that. This silver bit at the end.
Yeah, it's a bit flashy, isn't it?
Yeah.
But listen, obviously he's jealous.
No, that's heartbreaking, Dan.
He's literally
heartbroken.
We all get attached to our own wands, is the thing.
Yeah.
Probably.
Dan did have a great wand. I kind of love my wand for my own specific reason. It's made of sort of shell. There's a bit of mother of pearl.
He didn't know what the kind of metal shiny bit.
Oh, did he think it was a bit ostentatious?
Yeah. I prefer mine. Mine was more sort of rough hewn from a tree.
Yeah, what is this?
What is this, IKEA?
All right, Dan, it's mother of pearl. It's nothing too sparkly. I'm not getting all like bling on the one to judge. But it's made of wood. It's got a few like marks on it from use
it's
out in the wild.
Up.
What's the best way to hold it?
Wand,
the best way, well, when I first got it, I got, I was so excited. It was like fulfilling that like childhood dream. And then I put it in my hand and I got complete stage fright. I was like, oh, what do I kind of do it? But I kind of...
Gently.
I
don't have my glasses on. Precious cargo.
I gently got into here. It. It took a while. We had one work lesson, didn't we?
Yeah, oh my goodness. The first day that I held the wand, I felt ridiculous. But then it's a strange thing, you know, you stick with it and then you start to really want to do spells.
I remember there was one moment, because I have a case in the other hand for most of the film, there was a moment where I have to like look after this egg and I did this and I was sort of big sort of committee meeting about whether that was allowed. Like, are you allowed to put
that blow your face off or something? You just broke it.
Exactly, so it was permitted.